What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to Ark Survival Plus. Hope you're all having a great day. I'm just hanging out on the Survival Plus server all by my onesies. I know it's been a little while since I've recorded an episode and put it out. Oh, the windmill actually spins now. That's nice. But yeah, so we've got some plans going on. The Survival Plus had a pretty big update. It's at Survival Plus 2.0 now. They revamped farming and all that stuff. So all my farming stuff is now gone because they redid the whole thing. They also released the villager and the... what is it? Alchemist. There we go. Villager and alchemist in the update. So I figured I want to try out alchemist. We don't have an alchemist yet. Oh my god, my hair is going super saiyan. It's crazy. So we're gonna go ahead and go in here. I've already learned most of the stuff. I accidentally picked up blacksmith, so I'm gonna be a blacksmith now. I think I should probably still be a carpenter, and then so I'll be a carpenter, a blacksmith, and an alchemist. I think that is a good combination. I don't know what villager does. Just starting out, the beginner alchemist has limited knowledge and resources. Interesting. What does the villager get? The villager is a general worker around the town. Innkeeper, tavern owner, traveling tradesman. Villager starts out with a little bit of coin in his pocket to get a business started. Interesting. That could be fun on like a very large server where you could go around and buy stuff for cheap from other people and then sell it at a premium somewhere else. That could be a lot of fun. But we're going to go ahead and just, we're going to learn alchemist. And I guess before I use my last 600 points, I want to see what I've learned from alchemist. Oh, that's a sword. So what we need to do is we need to make an alchemist table. Now, I believe all of our things are in here. Do I have an extra little table thing to craft? No, I have a tailor's table, a carpenter's table. I think maybe I have extra tables in here. No, but I can make an extra table. Let's go to crafting. Oh, God. Workbench, I believe is what it's called. Workbench, there we go. So we just need crude plank and a wooden nail. Crude, that's, there we go. Crude planks, that should be enough. And hopefully wooden nails are in here. Wooden nail, bam, nailed it. Okay. Workbench, oh geez, I can't type. Workbench. Bam. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the Survival Plus series. Let me know if there's anything in particular you guys want to see. I'm a little lost at what to do. There's so much to do, but I'm at a loss for what exactly I want to do. So if there's anything you guys do want to see, feel free to let me know in the comments below. I definitely want to know what everyone wants to see. So I believe these are under structures, crafting, and then we need the... Do we not get a alchemist? A mortar and pestle. Son of a biscuit. Okay, well we... Can we make another one? Yeah, okay. Let's go ahead and make the blacksmith table. And then we need a mortar and pestle, which I believe I probably have all the pieces for. Mortar and pestle is just hide. Yeah, okay. And we've got hide in here somewhere. Mayhap. Mayhap we have some hide somewhere. If not, we might have to go buy some. Nope, nailed it. Nailed it. Got this. Mortar. Craft me one of those bad... A hammer and chisel? Oh, goodness gracious. I forgot you need parts for all this stuff. All right, let's just go ahead and just transfer all of our tools. Hold on, this is going to take a second. All right, I think we finally got everything we need to craft this bad boy up. Did we not even grab the workbench out of here? That would have made a whole lot of sense to do that. Inventory. Blacksmith table. Okay, yeah, so we can go ahead and grab that bad boy. And then in here, we need the mortar and pestle. Wham bam, thank you ma'am. Oh my god, that's taking forever to craft. Jesus. Jiminy Christmas. I guess while that's crafting, we can go ahead and place our blacksmith table down here. Do we want to put it here in the house? You know what? We're going to create our apothecary shop down there. So I'm going to go ahead and wait to place anything until I get down there. So we need to craft up one more workbench. Crafting... There we go. And then we should have everything we need for that. And so we're actually going to fully set up our shop today and get all of that going. Can you please go in the thingy-ma-boober? No? Why not? Oh, out of space. That's right. There's like no slots in these things. I forgot about that. Okay. Then structures, crafting. Bam! Nailed it. All right. And then we can put that back in there. And everything should be good now. Bam! We don't need our sword out. It's always dark when I go to record. This is ridiculous. All right, so what we're going to do is our apothecary shop is going to be down here. But we'll also make it our blacksmith shop. So maybe we'll kind of make it look all crazy blacksmithy out front. And then the apothecary inside, perhaps? Or do we want it upstairs? Blacksmith downstairs, and then everything else upstairs. I think that'll work. So yeah, we'll go down here, and we'll put the workbench right here. No? Obstructed? Why are you obstructed? You should not be obstructed that far from the wall. Just saying. There we go. Alright, so we got a ton of things in there that we need to actually mess around with. And then we'll put, our nice little alchemy table right here. I'm very curious to see what this all entails. Look at that, that's so nice. What can we make in here? Crafting. Alright, so what's this? A Truidon poison, interesting. So we got all different types of poisons. Titan Boa poison, Thorny Dragon poison. Let's see here. Oh, interesting. Okay, yeah, so these are all different poisons components. We've got a primitive grenade trigger. Oh, we can make grenades. A cork lig, black powder, a glass blowing kit. Interesting. Quartz dust. Ooh, there's all sorts of stuff in here. Then we've got a distiller that can be used to refine alchemical substances. And then a glass blowing station. Oh man, we need to make all of this stuff. What about farming? A herb plot. Interesting. Herb plot. And then another herb plot. Must be like a small, medium, and large, I assume. Yeah, it looks like it. And then miscellaneous. A water jar. Oh, yes! Oh, thank God. A water jar. Oh, we've needed one for so long. A Dello poison grenade. A Lamantria poison grenade. So we can make grenades. Poisons. Ooh. Okay, so this is where you make all the poison spears. Interesting. And ammo. I'm guessing all the poison darts. Nice. I'm assuming each of these have their different levels of effectiveness. We got all that. Was that the weapons? Yeah, that was all the weapons. Drugs. Interesting. Fresh hycanthoid solution. Consumes this, slows your metabolism, allows you to stay underwater for longer. Nice. The petridium solution. Hunger at bay for a little while, and insects seem to despise it. Sweet. That is awesome. That'll be really good for farming mounds. And then eye drops may impair your vision permanently. What? That sounds terrible. Why would you want to use that? And then fresh cadmium solution. Be careful when consuming the solution. There are reports of warriors feeling invincible, but there seems to be adverse effects as well. Oh, God. And a valerian powder. Consumes reduces the feeling of extreme heat or cold. Nice. Okay, so all of that's going to be really useful. Oh, a navigation, a spyglass, and a compass. Hell yeah. What do we got for tools? And a magnifying glass. Okay, so not terribly useful, but I imagine extremely useful in the future. And then obviously we've got the blacksmith station, so we're going to have to craft up all the things for the blacksmith. And maybe we'll just focus on the alchemy stuff today, and then we'll do blacksmith in the next episode. Is there somebody actually on the server, or has that fire been going this whole time? I thought I was all by my onesies. Maybe there is somebody else playing. I'm not alone. Interesting. Okay, so let's go ahead and I'll see all the materials that I need. I want to make the blath blowing kit. And structures, crafting. We need to make the distiller, so we need a distiller table and a metal distiller stand and a glass retort. So we need to make the glass blowing station first. So we just need crude planks, wooden nails. Oh, we've got most of it here. Wooden nails, a stone hearth, and a thick metal plate. Oh, crap. So that means we got to buy all that stuff from Syntac. I don't even know where the stone hearth comes from. That has to be a mason thing. All right, so I'm going to go do some shopping and see what I can find. Alright, so we're at Syntax Hardware Shop. Let's see what he's got going on in here. Useful items. Interesting. Saws. I'm probably going to... I'll wait on buying more saws. I am probably going to need more saws for carpentry at some point. I suppose... Ooh, a sickle. Hell yeah. 30 silver. Jesus, man. He's making a killing over here. But I do need a sickle. I don't have one already. Let's see what else what we got going on. A rope tool. What the hell is that? Carpenter's kit. Oh, I could probably use that. What is a carpenter's kit? A toolbox with various tools for carpenters. Oh, nice. So that means I probably don't have to craft one, like all the little pieces that I need. So that'd be nice. Okay, so I definitely needed that. Okay. Oh, oh. Hi, Shredder. That scared the crap out of me. Oh, man. You scared me. I thought I was the only one on the server. I don't know if he's got his in-game voice on. Let's see here. We need thick metal thingy-ma-boobers. So I know he keeps most of those things. Oh, speak the devil and it shall appear. Let's go ahead and buy one of those bad boys. What else is in here? I already got a large crate. What is this? A window screen? A metal distiller stand. I'm not sure if I need a metal one or not. Are there still nails? I don't need any nails right now. I think that is everything I needed. I've already got everything else. So let's go ahead and run our happy asses back over here. Man, I am super duper slow. Goodness gracious. Okay. Go up here. And we should have everything we need to craft up that glass blowing stand, which will be super nice. I don't need the carpenter's thing in there. Okay, crafting. Crafting. Boink. Oh, farming, not farming. Yeah, goof. All right. Glass blowing station. I want to see how much it costs for all of the glass jars and everything. I really want to make water jars because everyone and their mother is going to want a freaking water jar. I guarantee it. So let's go ahead and put this bad boy, I guess, right here, right? Yeah? Yeah. Much yeah. Or do we want it? Yeah, we'll put it here. I need rope. Do you know who can make it? Oh, no. I think farmers. No, I have no idea. I have no idea who makes rope. That's my response. Ah, no idea. Poor Shredder. Let's see here. Yeah, I have no idea who makes half the things in this game. What? Okay, crafting. There we go. So, a glass retort. We need quartz dust. And then a glass lens. Ooh, white wine jar. Hell yeah. Glass jar. So, we need quartz dust. How the hell do we make quartz? Makes the quartz dust. Quartz dust. We need crystal. Oh, my Lanta. We've got to go out and find some damn crystal. Stat. I guess while we're out, we can do some killing and farm some poison glands. We can make some poison weapons for everybody, too. Let me just go ahead and gather all my gear, and we'll head out on an adventure. All right, so we got Darth Binksy. We're going to go out on a little adventure. I've been successful at going out, leaving the town, and not dying lately. So let's see if we can manage to do, two or three of these little trips without dying. There is a T-Rex spawn near here, so I'm just kind of scoping out the area before I get too crazy. There's been a lot of carnos. Equus. Can we tame an Equus? Oh, horses. I need a medjoberry. I need a medjoberry stat. Oh, and there's T-Rex. Oh, no. Oh, come here, horsey. I want to be your friend. Oh, T-Rex. No. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, no. T-Rex, why are you coming this way? Oh, is it coming after me? No. Okay. T-Rex, you need to die. Oh, that thing is going to break right into the freaking base. Oh, this is bad. Oh, what level is it? I wish I had a spyglass. Of course it's killing all the darn horses. I just want to stick some plant parts up your butt. Oh, come here, little Equus. Yeah, run into the base. Where's that T-Rex? There. Just doing his own thing. Come here, little buddy. I want to be your friend. I'm really sketched out about that Rex. Well, stupid horse. We're going to have to come back for the horse once he's calmed down a little bit. He's losing his freaking mind right now. No? Okay, yeah. Yeah, we're going to have to wait for that. Oh, I spotted another wild Equus. I really, really, really... This wasn't what the goal of the video was. But I really... Oh, shit! Oh no! Why me? Okay, he's chasing the moss chops, which means he's going for the horse next. Come on, dude. Really? And there's a Carno. Oh, goodness gracious. This is terrible. I just want to stick plant parts up a horse's butt and then enjoy the rest of my day. Like, that's all I want to do. It's small things in life, man. It's just the small things in life. Is that an iguanodon? I think it is. I haven't yet to see an iguanodon. I wonder if they're tameable. There's another horse. Hello, iguanodon. Can I stick a berry up your butt? Ooh, you can tame an iguanodon. I'll give you a berry. Ooh. Sweet. Okay, so do you eat plant parts? Wonder if that's a thing. Do you like some plants? No? Okay, well, I guess we gotta wait. Oh boy. Okay, well, while we're waiting, we'll farm up some berries. I guess I really want to figure out if the horse is tameable. So I need more mejo berries. But if I'm going to do it, I'm going to make sure I got more than one mejo berry before we start. Nice. The iguanodons can be fed plant parts. I wonder if it does more than the mejo berry. Oh, most definitely not. Okay, what level is this dude? 12? Oh, it's going to take like an hour. Oh my god. Okay, so I do want to check out the horse. Apparently that horse that was hanging out near the base has actually ran into base. Shredder was just like, who's got carrots? There's a freaking horse in the base. But I want to see if they'll take mejo berries. I got two on me, and then I've got plant parts. So, worst comes to worst, I'll just feed the bad boys some plant parts. The hard part is really just going to be... There it is. Oh, it's majestic. Oh, this is completely not what I was planning to do in this episode. Horse! Hey! Come here, Mr. Ed. That's gonna be your name. You're a pretty little horsey. Yeah. Shake that horse butt. Hello. Are you gonna come right to me? Come here. You know you want a berry. I'll give you a berry. Come on. Come on, baby. Oh. Hi. You're high level. You're gonna take forever. Oh! Oh, they can be tamed. Okay, so that's promising. Although, I did just get knocked out and everything's terrible. Alright, but yeah. We're gonna scratch the whole apothecary thing today. We're gonna get ourselves a horsey. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm pretty sure they can eat plant parts. If the iguanodon can eat plant parts, so can the equus. Now we just need to find them. That's a super duper high level one, though. Which is probably gonna take, like... at least an hour of riding around and hitting that button. Oh my goodness, this is gonna take forever. Where'd it go? Hey, Mr. Ed. Where'd you go, buddy? Don't you want to be friends? I got grass for you. I know that's not exciting. There's so much grass around here. Oh my god, there are so many horses. Well, let's keep taming this iguanodon. Here, have some more of that. I wonder if this horse is lower level so we can tame him. Come here, buddy. I'm going to give you all the plant parts. All of them. Huh. Yes. Ride. Ride. Ah, shit. I fucked up. There we go. Wait for it. Oh, 2%. Oh my god, this is going to take forever. This is going to take at least an hour. Huh. Oh, I hit it twice. Damn it. Oh no, it goes up 1% each time. Oh, good lord. This is going to take forever. It's totally worth it, though. I don't care. What level is this guy? Ooh, are we just hanging out? Oh, there we go. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. I'll see you guys in forever, I guess? Oh, please run, horse. There's raptors all over the place. They attacked a different equus. And I think they're coming... Oh, okay, yes. It followed the other equus way far away. Keep running this way, little guy. We've only got like an hour left. Oh, my God. All right, yeah. Definitely do... Oh, no. Oh, not the allosaurs. Oh, please, horse, run the other way. Oh, my God, run the other way. Definitely use mejo berries. I would have been done already if I started with mejo berries. Oh, I'm so boned. Oh, thank you. Run away. Run away as far as you can. Oh, thank God. But yeah, this does about 7% each time, so much, 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 much better. Oh no. I hope we don't die. Yes, we're stuck in a safe spot. We got stuck on a Gallilimus. Best way to tame an Equus ever. Oh, damn it, I jinxed it. Oh no, terrorist bird. Terrorist bird alert. Oh, thank you, Equus. Oh, you're a scholar and a gentleman. Just get away from all the bad stuff, please. Oh boy, we're getting so close. Oh my goodness. Just a couple more. We keep getting so close to raptors and aloes. It's terrible. Oh, he's going back towards the terrorist bird area. Oh no. Oh, okay. Oh, just like two or three more feeds. Please stop going that way. That's where all the terrorist birds are, dude. Oh, thank God. Just get stuck on the galley again. Come on. Do me a solid. Get stuck in that tree. Yeah. Oh, we had it. We're so close. Come on, baby. Just start bucking. It's taken like 2 or 3 minutes in between. Oh, there's a raptor again. Oh, one more. One more. Come on. Don't run into the raptor. Don't run into the raptor. Just buck. Just buck for me. Oh. Oh, no. No, buck, 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 buck. Oh, we're so close. This is... Tragedy could strike at any moment with that raptor right there. Oh, God. No. We did it. No! It reset all the way to 6. Ugh. Damn it, you bastard. Oh, you ruined everything. We had it. It was right there. We got to do it all over again. Oh, what level were you? 12. It took that long for a level 12. Well, ladies and gents, we're at it again, but this one's level 102, so it's gonna take even longer. Thankfully, we are using Medjo Berries, so it's going up by 3% a tick instead of the original 1%, but still 3%, so that's gonna take 33 more feedings. Good lord. 2% in, or 2 minutes in between each one sometimes? We ran into another raptor. It died the instant we went near it, but we lost all taming. All of it. Whoops. Jump back on. Oh god, we need water. Well, you know what? Apparently there's a horse in our base, and I don't know if Shredder's taming it or not yet, because I think he's trying to see if we can get carrots. So maybe, just maybe, I'll get lucky and he hasn't tried to tame it yet, and I'll be able to tame it. Because taming one out here with all the frickin' T-Rexes and raptors and everything just ain't happening. Because the last one I was on... ran directly, is that a Gallilimus down there? Directly into that pack of Allosaurs, and I don't know if it died or not. I jumped off and just dipped the hell out of there. But I really want a freaking horse. I want one so bad. I don't care what I gotta do to get it either. There it is. Oh, hello, horse. Please don't run from me. Okay, I thought I got spooked already. Oh, come here, little guy. We're gonna be friends because I can actually tame you here. It might take an hour. But I don't care, because you're freaking beautiful. Look at it. Oh, it's got such nice coloring, especially with the sunset. Come here. Level 18. I could definitely tame you. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Okay, we got this, ladies and gents. Oh, this is so much easier. Riding horse by moonlight. Just loving life. Why is that fire going at Syntax House? What the hell is going on? Now that I'm taming the Equus and I'm stuck right here, I've realized Shredder already has an alchemy stall built next to my alchemy shop. Oh my, don't go in the water. What are you doing? Flying horse, yes. I swear to God, if this horse turns around, runs into the fire, hurts itself, and I lose all taming, I'm gonna lose my mind. I will legit oh, thank goodness. Yes! Yeah! Oh, we're majestic. It is so foggy. Oh man, it is ridiculously foggy. What in the world? You have a ton of plant parts on you too. That is weird. Okay, interesting. Oh, it's majestic. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Everyone's gonna be so jealous. Horse is amazing. Look at the moon. Yes. I don't know what to name it. What do we need? Let's look at your... Whoa, where you going, homie G? Running off like that, level 25 horsey. So we got 384 health, 784 stamina, also known as infinite stamina, 139.2% melee damage, and 120% movement speed. Not too shabby, if I do say so myself. We are going to have to pick a name. Maybe you people can pick an amazing name. You people! What? Whoa. Okay, nothing bad. I thought it was a Velocichicken or something like that. I was about to be very angry. You hiding in my bar? Stupid Pegomastics. Man, this is exciting. Everyone's going to be so jealous. You know what? I'm going to park them right under here so everyone has to see him as they walk by. Right? Right? Oh. Are we stuck? Oh, we're super stuck. Okay, maybe that was a bad idea. Can we do it like that? There we go. Okay, we do need to at least tag you with our tag so that people know you're mine. Mine. All mine. There we go. We're going to do tag. Oh, God. Tag. Look at my horse. Does that fit? It does. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. But yeah, if you guys do have ideas for a super awesome Equus name, go ahead and leave them in the comments below and I will choose one at random and or my favorite. And we will name this beautiful bad mamba jamba. Where's Darth Binksy? Uh-oh. What is freaking Gallilimus doing here? What are you doing, Gallilimus? You look all goofy. You're stuck, aren't you? Whoa, horse! Ugh, what are you doing? Okay, so... this episode went completely awry. We did nothing that we had planned to do. Not a single thing. You know, we did do one thing. Can you stop following me? There we go. We built a kiln. We've got a quick kiln, quick lime kiln here that we can use to make things for blacksmithing. What can we do? I guess, man, I don't want to go out all the way back there in the dark now, so... mayhap we will just check out some blacksmithing stuff real quick, see what we if there's anything we can craft up in here. A blacksmith's anvil. We need a regular metal anvil, a wooden nail, and wood. Is anvil in here? Anvil. Where do you make a regular anvil if not in there? That is the question of the day. Nobody knows. Is it in here? No. Is it in here? Search. Anvil? No, there's a stone anvil in here. Where the hell do you get a metal anvil from? What in tarnation? I think I know one place to get a metal anvil. I believe Syntax left... oh, is Syntax's old house gone? Or is this it? I don't remember him building way out here. No, Syntax destroyed his old house. He had an anvil in his old house, but that seems to be gone. I think it was probably destroyed by the T-Rex. Shit, so where the hell do I get a metal anvil from? After perusing Syntax's shop here, he's got a metal anvil, a blacksmith anvil out here. Is that pick-upable? It is pick-upable. And he's also got a blacksmith anvil in here. I'm thinking he probably wouldn't mind me giving him, like, a gold... for it, one gold. That's a lot of money. The reason I'm thinking one gold is because he's not on for me to ask him, but I really want it. And I can't figure out for the life of me where the hell you make a metal anvil in general. Like, I don't see it anywhere. I've been looking in every work table I can find and I just don't see a freaking... oh, you know what? Maybe it's in a regular workbench. I didn't even think about that. Work table? I don't know why it would be in here. That doesn't make any sense. Yeah, no, it's not in here. Anvil. No, okay. It's not in Ingram. It's not in the workbench. Maybe I'm retarded. I don't know. I'm not 100% sure what's going on. But I do have gold, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. I'm going to give him one gold for his anvil. And if he doesn't want the one gold, I'll either give him more gold or I'll return it because it is pick-upable. That's why I checked first to see if it was pick-upable. Because I didn't want to buy it from him. And then not be able to give it back if he wanted it back. We're just going to grab one gold. There we go. And then we're going to go grab that so we could start our blacksmith shop. We're paying him so we could take his customers away. Man, stupid Gallimimus. You got Pegomastix all up in your stuff, man. Jesus. Where's his body? I'm just going to go stuff it up his butt. Are you upstairs? Syntac. Hello. Where are you? You out here? Is this you? Oh, God, it is. Why are you naked, man? Do you have any gold on you? So, okay, you don't have any gold, so you will notice that there is one gold on your body. There we go. It has been... Did I just crash the game? Oh, man. Stuck gold up his butt and crashed the game. Something fishy is going on. I woke up passed out. Well, actually, I logged in. I got a fatal crash again. And then I logged in this time with my torpor all the way up and exhausted. I don't know what's going on. Also, my stamina isn't coming back. What the hell is going on? Do I need to eat? Am I hungry? I'm not hungry. What the hell is going on? I apparently sticking a gold coin inside of Syntac has broken the game and I am permanently without stamina forever. I have no idea what's going on. This episode has gone so awry. Am I gonna actually be able to move around this time? Do I need to eat? Okay. Stamina's back. What the hell was that? What the hell was going on? I have no idea, people. But, this is crazy. Blacksmith anvil. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and place this, and I think we're gonna end the episode here. This is some funky stuff that's going on here, but we did get a horse at least. Let's go ahead and put our anvil right there. Hopefully Syntac won't want it back. I will take my one gold back if he doesn't want to sell it to me. But anyways, everybody, that is all I've got for today's episode. I hope you all enjoyed it. I know we went a little awry, but we did get an Equus, which is super, super duper exciting. In the next episode, we will check out all of the alchemy stuff. So if you guys do want to see that, make sure to tune in for the next episode. And if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And if you did like the video, don't forget to show your support and hit that like button because it really, really does help me out, you all. And you guys have been absolutely amazing showing your support in all the previous videos. So anyways, I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!